We want to thank the international community for showing solidarity we need. We really saw the contributions by forces from our friendly countries coming to our aid at this time, and that was very timely. Terrorism must be fought internationally. There must be consolidation of efforts throughout the world to deal with this issue. We don't know, because terrorists always have excuses and motives, and you can see they're always very quick.